Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello, myself Snehal Dhingle from Zeal College of Engineering and Research, studying first year engineering in Information Technology branch.
Hello, myself Vivek Ingre and I'm student of Zeal College of Engineering and Research, Pune. I am studying in first year engineering Information Technology branch. Thank you.
Myself Vrishali Dhami from Zeal College of Engineering and Research, studying in first year of engineering in Information Technology branch. Thank you.
Hello, myself Ajay Bhosleya, first year engineering student from Division F. Our department is Information Technology.
Our project name is Perform Arithmetic Operation on Panda Series. Our guide name is Professor Amar Chadchankar Sir. This project is presented by me and my group members. First is me, Ajay Bhosle. Second is Vivek Ingre. Third is Dhami Vrashali. Fourth is Dhindale Snehal. Index. I will now tell you how many points the Panda series in the index has explained. First is introduction. Second is advantages. Third is disadvantages. Fourth is input. Fifth is output. And sixth is objective. And last is conclusion. First, introduction. First point is Pandas stands for Python Data Analysis Library. Second point is Pandas series is one-dimensional labeled array capable of holding data of any type. Third point is examples, integer data, string data, and float data. Pandas series is a general use for financial time series data. Advantages. Data representation. Pandas provide extremely streamlined forms of data representation. Second point is less writing and more work done. Third point is an extensive set of features. Fourth point is efficiently handles large data. Fifth point is makes data flexible and customizable. Sixth point is made for Python. What are the disadvantages of Pandas series? First point is steep learning curve. Pandas initially have a mild learning slope. Second point is difficult syntax while being a part of Python. Pandas can become really tedious with respect to syntax. Third point is poor compatibility for 3D matrix.
Play online Pandas series input and output series. This is a part of code online input and this is integer data. Let me run this input now. I will show you what is the output of this input in online. This is the output of input series.
Sixth point is objective. To perform different arithmetic operation on Pandas series using Python. And last is conclusion. What a Pandas data frame is and how to create one. Second point is how to access, modify, add, sort, filter and delete data. Third point is how to use NumPy routines with data frames. Third point is how to handle missing values. Fifth point is how to work with time series data and how to visualize data content in data frames. And thank you.
Zeal Education Society, redefining excellence.